He came in complaining of a servo malfunction, but my scans came out negative, then he just collapsed.
What have you found?
His biosystems and positronic functions seem to check out, and his power cells are active.
From what I can tell, his higher functions are intact, but the signals aren't getting from his brain to the rest of his body.
It's like he's in a coma.